Hello, my name is Astrid and today we are in Ciudad Quesada, in La Costa Blanca. It's only 6 kilometers to the beach of Guardamar del Segura. We have all the services, bar, restaurants, supermarkets. And now come with me to see the house. Now we are in the show house. This is our model Laguna Azul. And it's with 3 bedrooms, 3 bathrooms, solarium and basement. We have included the pool 6x3 with color lights, Bluetooth connection and the waterfall. Here we have the shower with the hot and cold water, the non-slip floor cover. This is our facade with natural stone laid 1x1, and also we have the smooth monolayer in white. This is our security door with effect imitation in wood. This is our artistic fancy, and also we have one small storage for the motors of the maintenance of the pool, the boiler heater, and the pre-installation of the washing machine. Now we are in the first floor. Here we have the living room. This is our window with PVC material that is more resistant and flexible for the weather, with double glass. This is our painting, Italian design, our porcelanic floor, and the stairs, with marble, with steel and glass railing. We have the pre-installation of the air conditioning, hot and cold. And here, the spacious open kitchen. Here we have the cabinets. We have included the carpentry, the high and low cabinets, the Silestone worktops, and the sink with the extendable tub, as you can see. Here I have a door with access to the terrace. Now we are in the dining room. This is enough space for one family. Also, we have electric blinds in the high windows. On my back is the security door with 6 locks and a measure of 230 by 90 centimeters. On my left, I have the electric box totally covered with the cabinet, so you cannot see what is inside. And here I have the video intercom. Now I will show you the bathroom. This is our first bathroom, with the mirror included, shower, also the heating floors. And now I will show you how to close with the magnetic system. This is the first bedroom. We have the door lacquered in white and also the electric shutters. We have a safety box and also the wardrobes fitted with the LED lights included. And now, come with me to see the second floor. Now, I will show you the second and the third bedroom with the bathrooms en suite. In this one, we can see as the wallpaper is different as the other one. And also we have an extra window. Here is the bathroom, with a different design. And now I will show you the third bedroom. This is the bathroom. And here you can see that it's completely different. We have, as curiosity, 3 meters between one floor and the other floor. Now we are in the solarium. You can see it's so big. And here we have the system for the drainage of the rain. Here you can see the concrete beams. Effect good with Mediterranean style. Here you can see the shower with hot and cold water. And now I want to show you the other side, where is the pre-installation of the jacuzzi that is optional. One space that you can use it like storage, and you can put an extra shutter. And the second kitchen that is optional. We have the oven, fridge, the sink, and also we have the electric shutter. We are going to see the basement. We are in the basement. We have about 49 square meters and it's optional. Also, we have the cross ventilation. That means we have a separate openings for wind circulation. This promotion is ideal for people who want to have a relaxing holidays or living all year in a quiet area.